I never get tired of looking at these steel structure. Just look at this. Oh my god, this fucking...